How do people, like, exist in the cold? I've entirely forgotten. Alright, we got a gen in the corner, we got a gen in main, we got a gen here, we got a gen in 6, and we have a 3 gen over here. There's a chance somebody spawned over here. Very low, but still a chance. I don't want to lose all my totems because of that. We have a really bad corrupt. Alright, over here, we gotta go after him. That was a really fast down. Let's try and hook him in the middle of the map. There's somebody on main gen. And there's somebody over here. They've already used their balance. Alright, alright. Try and tunnel. Get him out of the game. Oh wow. Okay. Okay. Probably has decisive. We're gonna wait a second. We're gonna push them off the gen over here. Oh, I thought that might have hit because of the passing. Alright, guess not, guess not. Alright, let's pick up. Alright, no decisive. That's really good. We'll just hook here. We have a 2 gen here. This is really safe. We need to go and pressure that hill. We have a 3 gen. 3. Alright, I'll split the pressure here. I'm actually shocked that that's a disconnect. These guys are all Spain. Oh, okay. Okay. I don't know what's happening. Literally, what is happening right now? Let's get a quick down on the David. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just gonna have to drop cheese with him. Alright. We have 3 people injured now. This is... I can see her through the window. Nice. This is a kill. Alright. Let's hook over here. It's really bad that we lost that gen, but they're resetting. So that means that they're not on gens right now. This is like one of the those difficult gens to protect, but we gotta go for it. Cause I was unlucky. She's gonna hold W, so pushing them away from this gen at least. She's running us that way, then they're on that gen over there, so we gotta go over here. We lost the gen over there. Kind of shocked about that, but because I don't know why you would run over there if they're on the gen. I was waiting for the vault. Didn't happen. Okay, so she's the one with dead heart. We didn't see that earlier, but we need to go for... We need to go for applying the pressure here. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go back to the David. We can slug her. We know that the David doesn't have unbreakable. They would have just been pumping the gen the entire time. So, what we're gonna try and do is we're gonna try and down the David. We're gonna go and hook the Claudette. Actually, you know what we can do? We can probably just slug here. I guess the Claudette did have Unbreakable, but...